Man, that... Oh.
Keeping it real. What about you, staying out of trouble, man?
That's seriously not cool.
Well, you're gonna have to make it up to me, big time.
Thank you. As you can see, I run a very tight ship.
Away, freak. You didn't get my text? Baby, you need Jesus and a stab.
Dr. Hernandez, thanks for calling back.
No, don't worry, it's no big. You should see this guy, he's really eccentric.
I'm taking the pills. What? You didn't see me?
What's shaking?
Oh, I wish.
Have you ever tried exercising, pork chop?
What?
Who cares?
Well, I'm done raising that little shit. He's your problem.
Thank you.
Tow truck is at the lot.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Hey, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit. Chop, you walk. Chop, come here. Chop, chop! Good boy! Get it! Boom! Open your damn eyes. Hey, show this fool how far I'm getting out, Chop.
I was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip hop. PG Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip hop.
No, of course not. I mean, what would I? No, I barely exist outside this store. You probably think I'm such a loser. Okay, let me know how you get on.
Let's hit the pavement. Come on. Can't get him. Come on, boy. Come on. Show him we family, Chop. You heard, Chop?
Hey, now.
Get it. Go on. Trio, homie. Get the ball for me, boy.
Christ! Holy shit!
Good boy. Mess him up, little homie.
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Oh, my God!
Bring it back, boy. Show him where you from, Chop. Good job.
Come on, Shorty. You know where that LSD from.
Time was. A brother used to know who to trust around. Not no more.
Get the ball for me, boy. That's Trio, homie. Fetch, boy.
Man,
get away from
cats.
You, little homie.
Crazy, no?
Whatever.
Fetch the ball, Chop Chop. Get them all, boy. Bring it back, boy. Chop mad.
Oh, come on!
Introduce yourself, Chop. Here, boy. Go get the ball, Chop. Run up on him, Chop. Mess him up, little homie.
Don't even go there.
Lame ass bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Bitch.
Hey, man, where's the chop site going to be next week?
Mash, Chop, mash.
You got some fucking nerve. That's a little pussy.
Fuck around, lay around, you heard me? Show this fool. What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now...
in there. Supposed to be sunny this weekend. Yay!
Yeah, real good.
Jimmy.
And you know you? It.
Oh, you must be looking to get laid now.
What the fuck, dude?
Love your ride!
Ooh, wait! That's a ride!
Eat me!
Eat me!
Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only.
Keep your...
I need backup now! All nearby units report immediately! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie.
Oh shit! I got a big one!
Oh my god!
I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately! Boss is down! Shit, an ambulance, now!
Fire, we're all on the line!
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, you know, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Hey, Mike!
Hey, I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. I gotta take the loot to this guy me and Trevor met, Devin Weston. Big-time investor or something.
Oh, all right, shit. Well, I'll see you at the lot.
girl. How your fine ass doing?
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
Saw a little hole for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, go. I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Looking for him. There they are. Incoming. Get ready to do your thing. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic.
Ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers. Like they coming in numbers, homie.
Looks like they hit that panic button after LSPD incoming.
Yeah, you're covered by those barriers there. I'll be up here. Shit, we ain't gonna clear the area. All right, we hold the cop, make a play when we see a window.
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man. Man.
Yeah!
Make a play when we see a window.
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man. On the roof!
Get ready!
There's tons of these assholes! Oh.
Hold up!
Rooftop is clear of shooters!
Cop, to the left here!
Shit, all right, man, you stay safe.
Please. Not.
cool?
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? What?
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
What up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.